हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कलराव स्कूल हाल ऑल प्रेजेंटिंग दिस वीडियो फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 9, 10th एंड 11 इंग्लिश मीडियम सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश ग्रामर। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज अबाउट एसर्टिव एंड एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर। एज अ एक्सरसाइज डू एज डायरेक्टेड, देयर विल बी वन मार्क क्वेश्चन इज देयर इन टू द एग्जाम। एसर्टिव, टर्न द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस इन टू एसर्टिव वन, turn the following sentence into the exclamatory one. So assertive to exclamatory and exclamatory to assertive, that question will ask in the exam for one mark. So we have to study about that. A sentence that ends with an exclamatory mark is called exclamatory sentence. The sentence which ends with the exclamatory mark, this that is called exclamatory sentence. Okay, so we know about the exclamatory sentence. We already studied about the types of sentences in English. So that is clear in our mind that what is the meaning of exclamatory sentence. A simple statement is called assertive sentence. A simple statement is given, that is called assertive sentence. Now, assertive to exclamatory, when you transform the sentence of assertive to exclamatory, which things you have to keep in your mind? If the assertive sentence has an article like a or an, see, remember, if a assertive sentence has an article like a or an and start with the exclamatory sentence, okay, with what, which word with the use what? So simple rule is there, if you find any assertive sentence and you have to turn that assertive one into exclamatory, and in that assertive sentence article like a or an is there, you have to make that exclamatory sentence with the use of what only. Okay, if not, if article agar nahi hai, if article is not there, a or an, you can start that exclamatory sentence with how. Okay, here given some example, the elephant is a huge animal. So a is there, a is an article. Okay, so it is start with the as according to the rule what. Okay, what a huge animal, elephant is. Okay, exclamatory mark is there. She is wearing a lovely dress. A article is there. So kisse start hoga, from which word it will start? What a lovely dress is she wearing. She is very rude. Okay, yahan pe article nahi hai, there is no article. So it, the answer will be start with how. How rude is she? The night is very beautiful. तो यहाँ पे भी आर्टिकल नहीं है, तो हाउ से होगा, हाउ ब्यूटीफुल द नाइट इज, एक्सक्लेमेटरी मार्क मस्ट देयर। और एक ही रूल याद रखना है, व्हाट इज दैट रूल? इफ द आर्टिकल लाइक ए और एन इज देयर इन द सेंटेंस, ओके, तो अब उसको बनाओगे व्हाट से, और नहीं है तो हाउ से। ओके, इट वॉज अ फाइन मेल, व्हाट अ फाइन मेल इट वॉज, बिकॉज ए आर्टिकल इज देयर, एक्सक्लेमेटरी मार्क शुड बी पुटेड डाउन। This is the rule about the assertive to exclamatory sentence. Now the rule is about the exclamatory to assertive. When you transform the exclamatory sentence to assertive one, which are the rule? By changing the exclamatory sentence to assertive, remove the word like how and what. How and what word are given into the exclamatory sentence, that we know. Okay, when you transform that sentence into assertive one, you have to remove how and what. Okay, and added a verb like a very, very much, really, highly. According to the situations of the sentence, you have to edit this word like a very, very much, really, highly. All these words you can add in the sentence. What a cruel man he is. Okay, here what is there? Okay, so he is very cruel man, full stop. Okay, you have to remove this word, what and how. How fast my watch work, my watch works very fast. Okay, what an impressive personality Mr. Modi has. So Mr. Modi has a highly impressive personality. Highly hai, very hai, barabar hai, extremely hai. These words you can use into the answer while you're transforming the exclamatory sentence into assertive one. What a stupid answer. It was a very stupid answer. How sincere she is about her work. She is extremely sincere about her work. Okay, so this is the rule to turn the exclamatory sentence to assertive one, and these are the rules or to turn the assertive sentence to exclamatory one. So you have to remember, this type of question will ask in the exam related to this video. I will send the PDF that you have to write down in your grammar notebook. Rules with the example that all the things you have to write in your grammar notebook separate topic. In our next video, we will discuss about new grammar topic, new chapter. Okay, friends, bye, take care.